probably good we didn't deliver him to his dad like we was hired to do. Yeah, that guy was a jackass!